Alright, what is going on you guys? Welcome back to another Resident Evil 4 video. In this video, we start off separated from Ashley, which is a no-go, because that's who we're supposed to protect, so that's not good. So we're starting off on Chapter 8. We are going to be in the second half of this game. I can only imagine what's going to happen next, so...
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
You're what? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. Pleasant travel. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Your weapons are in good hand. There you are. As you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife Neath, we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Will that be all, then?
Don't worry. I offer repair services as well. Come back anytime.
This is messed up. No good.
Gloria a las plagas, 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 gloria a las plagas.
Sorry to interrupt. Must have slipped.
Demonios.
Thank you.
locked.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley. Christ!
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well come back. Anytime. Welcome. Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Pleasant travels. Bye.
She said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern touch. Let's play this game of ours in true Salazar
Oh, you were expecting me. Here you go. Thank you.
Okay, I think I see how this works. Not bad, right?
Agarrar, ¿qué está pasando?
Thank you.
Okay, god damn!
With fun for a reason, stranger.
Thank you.
body armor.
Ready. Adios, you son of a bitch.
Gate looks sturdy. Gotta break through it somehow. Open for traffic.
I mean, hey, that is one way to do it, right?
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you? She must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Well, we got Ashley back, and we just had a gigantic fight against the armored big boy. That was intense. That was crazy. And that's how we're ending it. No deaths. And that's the end of chapter 8. And now we are officially in the second half of the game.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him.
All right. Now we gotta head to the ballroom and hopefully this Luis is actually there. I don't trust him. And she saw that we're infected too, so she doesn't feel maybe as bad. I can't see what, I cannot wait to see what happens in part 9 now. It's gonna be interesting, it's gonna be good. Catch you on the next one.